The emulsion test for lipids. So here we have the emulsion test for lipids, and we're going to need our test tube. Step one, this is the test sample plus ethanol. Step two, we simply give that a gentle shake. Step number three, we're going to decant that into another test tube which contains water. And step four, we simply observe to see if there is a milky color change.